All right, well, here's the gist of everything. I started earlier. I did a whole two missions. Well, no, I think I did two missions. Yeah, I did two missions, right? I did the trainer mission, which just start with the three Digimon that Zudokron has. I'll introduce you to Zudokron. Go here. Should be just standing there with the other guy. Nope. Hey. Hey. Hey, rookie. I hear you're doing pretty well. Just for you, I'll tell you something useful. Always leave a space for at least one item in your Digivivo toolbox. That way, something good might happen when you try to talk to someone. There are many wild Digimon outside the city. Be careful. Oh yeah, I've heard that there is a place where Digimon live together peacefully. I am the prettiest Palmon. I can sing, I can dance. I'm a real pretty Digimon. My killer move is Poison Ivy. No one can escape me. Let's see if the Digimon Center has any Digimon that they wanna Digimon to me. Hello? Hello, this is the Digimon Center. Right now, we are trading Snow Agumon for Toy Agumon. If you have a Toy Agumon on your server, put him in your Digibeetle and come see me, okay? It's first come, first serve. Alright, cool. So we gotta go get a Snow Agumon or a Toy Agumon or some shit. Well, we gotta get two Agumon. In fact, transfer Digimon Beetle. Four spaces. Okay, that's fine, I guess. I mean, maybe it's not fine. Cannot transfer from your Digiline. Oh, it's on my Digiline. Lame. I didn't even want to put him on the line. So we gotta go to this guy. Or, you know what? Maybe I could just buy a new battery altogether. Let's see here. Body HP. Nope. Can I work on your Digibeetle? Yes. Upgrade. Battery power. More. Video. I think video is virus though. Okay, maybe it's not. was wondering if I should catch it, but then I'm too close to it, so I can't catch it. I mean, I might be able to, but it's not... It's not like a... worth the risk. What? That is some hacking business, bro. Tentomon. Okay, well, I don't need a Tentomon at the moment. I thought Tentomon would have been like Data or some shit. I'm going back to see you. Look at this guy. And die from one hit. 12. What the fuck game? Almost want to run out of energy power from the ridiculousness of this shit. What the hell am I looking at, yo? What the fuck? Oh god. You really love making fucking fun of my life, don't you? Well, I already have the toy Agumon, so let's just go back. Let's not waste too much time here, fucking around, doing nothing, wasting time. Digimon Center. What up, lady? Hello. Can I trade my toy Agumon? Let me see. Snow Agumon. Yes, we still have some left. Would you like to make a trade? Yes. Let's trade. Okay. I'll access your beetle. Oh, transfer. Okay. Alright, now we gotta go get one more. Well, we gotta get a bunch more, but... In terms of team building, we need a few... clear toy Agumon or some shit like that. Wait, if I sell... Hold on, let me talk to these guys for a second. Do you know where Meditation Dome is? It looks like Digimon that have not become wild are hiding there. They say that the Angemon that Bertrand was talking about is the leader. Do you know about the Digimon called Angemon? I heard that Angemon is leading a group of peace-loving Digimon, but I don't understand why the wild Digimon haven't attacked them yet. Maybe what I heard about Angemon is not true. What did you hear? Maybe I'm not strong enough. I'm afraid of some Digimon, especially the ones that look like insects. I joined the Black Sword Guard team to become stronger and braver, but you're afraid of bugs. Bugs. Do you know how to make your Digibeetle more powerful? All you have to do is find a rare, special metal. Upgrade that shit. Trust me, we don't have space in our Digibeetle for more than four, so you just gotta keep doing this. For now. What the hell?
True.
Oh look, that Agumon has blue eyes. Oh, that's lame. Lame. Lame ass map. I should just teleport to the next floor. Oh, I should just do it! I should just leave! But I need the money, dog. The money.
Thank you.
Just checking. Is that it? I sort of like supposed to be a toy Agumon with a clear toy Agumon out here somewhere. But I'm just not seeing it. Thank you. That guy's the most inconsistent, stupid ass I've ever seen. The freaking donkey, or whatever the hell he is. That guy. Like, last fight, he went last. And then this fight, he went first. Right? And I don't know what the hell his speed is. But his speed must be set bullshit. That's all I'm seeing from this show. Some bullshit. Will it just lead me to sadness? Most likely it leads to sadness. Oh, the most saddest sadness in the world. Thank you. Oh, dear. Two empty treasure chests and a circle jerk. A freaking circle jerk, I tell you. What the fuck? Oh my god, what the hell? I would teleport out, but let's see, I just want to get this over with. Think I'll get a game over here. There's a team of garbage monsters. You're after my shining treasure, aren't you? Your shining treasure? What are you talking about? I came to destroy the wild Digimon that are a menace to the citizens of the city. Sheesh, little brat. Beat me if you can. I, Kakatorimon, will show you my power. Well, I'm dead. Unless he's fighting me by himself. Well, maybe I'm not dead. But I am surely screwed. Better hit the punching bag. In fact, yo, Agumon, you need to chill for a little bit. Oh, whoops. Shit. Thank you. Yeah, I beat the boss Digimon. What's this? It looks like a part. Did I not catch anything while I was out? Oh wow, okay. Oh, Tentomon! Well, I guess that's a good enough intro to the game. I'll post more on this game later, when I at least get the Metal Greymon or some shit. Then I'll say some words of strat there, and then I'll continue. Alright, if you hold R2, it's a triangle. Okay, if you hold triangle, you get to walk. But walking is so slow. And it's not really useful in any sense, anyway. Unless, I guess, if you want to, like, change direction. Cool. Oh, wait, I didn't save it. Hahaha. I knew that. Gold or bits. Alright, well, let's hope this voice quality came out proper this time. Because I was always wrong, that's why there's no part one. Or, I mean, this is the part one, but there's no, like, intro.